Thank you. We are thinking right in this house. 10 orphanages will glorify God. Because most are asking for financial blessings to buy things that have no eternal significance. When will God answer that prayer? Oh, God bless me. So we have house in California, we have house on West Coast, East Coast, Florida, everywhere. Yeah, we bless you like that, but pray for which, that which will glorify God. Do you know how Solomon got his blessing? He didn't ask for things. And he got things. He didn't ask for things. And he got things more than other people that ask for things. You want financial blessing? Begin to ask God for the things that He desires for you. Amen. Not the things you desire for yourself. Amen. But you need financial blessings for earth because you are a physical body. Don't get me wrong. And God will bless you anyhow. But why would God bless you with money so you can go and pour it into the devil's territory? Why would He give you money so you can go and invest it in Satan's kingdom? God will give some Christians, wealth. And they say, oh, I want to grow this wealth. How do I grow my wealth? They say, if you build a nightclub in central Manhattan, your money will double overnight. Because people in Manhattan, they like nightclub. And that stupid Christian will go and invest his money in the kingdom of darkness. And then he will bring his tithes from that kingdom. And say, God, here is my tithes. God will use that tithe and slap your face. Because that tithe is an insult to him. Amen. Somebody hear what I'm saying?
Yes.
We're still going to pray.
Any power.
Intercepting my blessing.
Intercepting my blessing.
Any power. Intercepting the flow of my blessing.
Intercepting the flow of my blessing.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I bind that power right now.
Between me and my blessing, I command you to move.
In the name of Jesus.
New power.
Standing between me and my blessing.
Move.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, let heaven open.
Let heaven open.
And let your glory fall upon me.
And let your glory fall upon me.
Let heaven open.
Let heaven open.
And let your glory fall upon me.
Let your glory fall upon you, God.
Just like Moses.
Just like Moses.
I want to see your glory.
I want to see your glory.
I know the work of your hands.
I know the work of your hands.
I know you are my provider.
I know you are my provider.
But Lord, let heaven open.
Lord, let heaven open.
Show me your glory.
Show me your glory.
Show me your glory.
Show me your glory.
Lord, I know you can give wealth.
I know you can give.
I know you can give increase.
I
have seen that in my life. I have seen your faithfulness in my life. But now show me your glory.
Lord, show me your glory.
Lord, show me your glory. Somebody shout amen.
Amen.
We're just preparing the atmosphere to receive.
Amen.
I'm scanning the sanctuary because I want my prayers to be specific to the people in the sanctuary.
Amen.
Not just general prayer, pray. Specific.
Amen.
Every serpent. That has been given power over my life.
Over my life.
Because I am a child of God.
Because I am a child of God.
You serpent.
I crush your head.
In the name of Jesus. I have been given authority.
I have been given authority.
To trample over serpents.
You serpent.
Holding the keys of my blessing. I crush your head today. You must let me go. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Every marine power.
Every
marine power.
Marine kingdom spirit.
Marine kingdom spirit.
Whether you're from the sea, Lord.
Whether from the sea, Lord.
From any part of the sea.
From any part of the sea.
I challenge you in the name of Jesus Christ.
I challenge you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
I command you.
I command you.
Just like Goliath fell down and died.
Just like Goliath fell down and died.
Begin to do the same. Every marine power. I cast you out now. Go. Somebody shout him.
Amen.
Strong man of anger.
Strong man of anger.
Strong man of rejection.
Strong man of rejection.
Strong man of trauma.
Strong man of trauma.
In the name of Jesus Christ, I bind you where you are now.
Bind you where you are.
Strong man of fear.
Strong man of fear.
I bind you in the name of Jesus Christ.
I bind you in the name of Jesus.
I command all spirits.
I command all spirits.
Not of God.
Not of God.
To be subject to me right now.
Subject to me right now.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Somebody shout him.
Amen.
I declare with my mouth.
I declare with my mouth
that I am more than a conqueror.
I am more than a conqueror.
I am an overcomer in Christ.
I am an overcomer in Christ.
I declare with my mouth.
I declare with my mouth
that I am.
That I am
who God says I am.
Who God says I am.
I am.
I am
who God says I am.
Who God says I am.
I will be.
I will be.
Who God says I will be.
Who God says I will be.
I will have.
I will have.
What God says I will have.
What God says I will have.
And I will do.
And I will do.
What God says I will do.
What God says I will do.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Somebody shout
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You may be seated for a minute.